Rossmarin, roll call, please.
Mr. Arnold.
Here.
Avon Lake City Council gathered Monday night to vote on an ordinance that would make Avon Lake the first in Northeast Ohio to add jail time for drivers who illegally pass school buses.
Well, I think we're sending a very serious message, and that message is that our kids are very important to us and that this problem, which has been getting worse, needs to stop.
Councilman David Koss spearheaded the legislation that would increase fines from $500 to $750 and allow a judge to impose up to a 30-day jail sentence.
This piece of legislation is unconstitutional. Violates the Ohio Constitution, Article 18, Section 3. The home rule provision.
But just moments before the vote, a resident brought up concerns over the legality of the ordinance.
Conflict really stems from the fact that 45-11-75 makes it a traffic violation, not a misdemeanor. So your codified ordinance has that label that says it's a misdemeanor.
Council members were taken back as the resident questioned
whether or not you have the authority to make those amendments.
And in the 11th hour, the vote was postponed so that the city's law director could take another look. Whatever the outcome, Koss says the city's mission remains the same.
And this is an issue that is getting worse and worse in not just Avon Lake, but throughout the community as well, too. So this is something that's going to make our community safer. It is something that it's going to make our kids safer. And this is something that I think will be universally accepted by everybody here in Avon Lake.